and factorize the square of a minus b minus 16. Again, we have a very obvious pattern of the difference of two squares. But this time, the first square number is a bit more complicated. Nevertheless, we can simply apply the method of difference of two squares again. And then we can write the expression as the square of a minus b minus the square of 4. Therefore, we have a minus b minus 4 times a minus b plus 4. And we have also have to check that there are no further factors inside these two brackets. Remember, the spirit of factorization is that we have to find as many factors as possible. And this is our spirit of factorization. Find as many factors as possible. Wow, here comes example 4. Factorize the square of a minus b minus the square of c minus d. And we apply the difference of two squares again. This is our a, and this is our b. We have a minus b times a plus b. Therefore, the first factor will be a minus b minus c minus d. And then we add another bracket outside. And the second factor will be a minus b plus c minus d. And of course, we have to simplify these two factors. Just expand or remove the bracket. A minus b minus c. And we have to be careful about the change of the minus sign. We have minus minus d, minus minus d. And therefore, we have plus d here. And the second factor will be a minus b plus c minus d. And then this is our final answer. Since we cannot find any further factors inside these two factors.